What's happening, Queen Anne's County? Cue the theme music. I'll tell you what's happening, Queen Anne's County. We have pet adoptions. We have a job fair. But first, we have a quarter auction. A quarter auction that is going to benefit the United Way of Queen Anne's County, right here at the Kent Island American Legion on Friday, November 9th. The event starts at 5, but the auction starts precisely at 6. So make sure you're here early so you can get a good seat. There's gonna be plenty of prizes for that auction, just like they're gonna have tickets to a Ravens game on November 25th. Thanksgiving flowers from the flower shop. Yankee candles. A certificate for 6 uncooked crabs from the Harris Crab House. The mystery 31 items. LuLaRoe items basket. Carrie's cupcakes. Lots of local gift cards and wine bottles. So, grab your Washingtons, get on out here to the Kent Island American Legion on Friday, November 9th at 5 p.m. Don't be late, or do one for the pets right here at the Grooming Place on Sunday, November 11th between 11 a.m. and 1 p.m. Come on out, because they're going to have an adoption and fundraiser for Saving Future Feral Cats. It's going to be a great time. They're going to have a raffle, they're gonna have food, they're gonna have games, they're gonna have a bounce castle, weather permitting, and they're gonna have kittens. You can adopt a kitten. What could be better? You might actually see me here. So come on out here Sunday, November 11th, between 11 a.m. and 1 p.m. Get some kittens. We've seen a couple of great causes. Now let's focus on a cause for you. I'm here at the Chesapeake Bay Business Park because on Wednesday, November 14th, between 5 and 8 p.m., they're having their job opportunities fair. So come on out and focus on maybe a possible career that could be in store for you. So that's what's happening, Queen Anne's County. As you can see, there's always something fun and good going down. You make it so.